What's up guys, Karina here with a brand new video today. Today's Sunday, May 1st. I hope you guys had an amazing weekend, because I did. So I'm gonna tell you guys what I'm doing today. I am gonna be at my my studio all day because I have an upcoming show in June, so we have to have an all day rehearsal just so that show could be just perfect. You know what I mean guys? Practice makes perfect. Today's video will be about a dance video. It's just gonna be a dance video of me dancing with my friends and my cousin. I mean, it's pretty cool. I've been wanting to show you guys a dance video of me. It's hip hop, so I mean, it's pretty interesting. And I feel pretty bad because it's dance one because I did not try out. So I'm with the lower group, but I'm not a low level, guys. As you can see, I'm a professional crew member of my studio. So yes, that will be today's video. But before all that, I'm gonna show you my day throughout my day. That does not make sense, but I hope you guys know what I mean. I sound so. So yeah, I don't want this intro to take forever because I tend to do that. So I will see you guys wherever I end up being.
No, I don't want it. You know what's going on? You know what's going on?
Oh, shit!
Guys!
I'm gonna show them our dance.
Don't perform on the stage, Lena. Okay?
Oh, that's the one.
No!
I just got back, well, now 30 minutes ago, I just got back from the studio and it's 8:04 p.m. and I hope you guys enjoyed those clips that were my day. I had really fun being in my dance family, and it actually really makes me happy because it's just like my home away from home always. And yeah, it just makes me really happy because I get to dance with them and all sorts of things. So yeah, I hope you guys did enjoy those. So what you guys are gonna see right now is the dance video I was talking about in the beginning, and then I had to clear something up. Like I said, like I feel bad, like because I was in a lower level, but I forgot to say, like I feel bad because like the dance video I'm about to show you, like they didn't really know, because like you know how they're low level, so it's not their fault. They're not like experienced dancers with hip hop. So if I stand out, I'm sorry. That's yeah. So yeah, let's get to that video, and I hope you guys enjoy it. Okay, comment below if you guys like that video. Give it a thumbs up, and thumbs up for my friends and cousin who were with me dancing. So okay, let's get to the video. Hope you guys enjoy it.
Jack Rabbit, can't see on my feet.